Welcome back for the opening faceoff of another EA Sports Hockey League game. Just underway. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmer. And he pitches it back in. Thoughts now from Ray Ferraro.
The game plan is simple. It's going to be who can execute it. With goaltenders that are this good at each end of the ice, you're going to have to find a way to shoot and get rebounds to beat them.
Shoots. Went to the backhand. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. McDonald skating to neutral zone. Skill play by Dillon. Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty. And that's got to be an answer from the other team. Goes back deep for it. Steps in from the neutral zone. Phoenix is skating it back in their own zone. Taken over again. Laid on to Graps. Good pass off the boards. Let's it go. Save there. Now it's directed to Andrew. Backhander to the net. What's his next move from behind? Made that stop. Drummondville starting back in the defensive zone. Puck free, roadblock by Dillon. Hangs onto it in the corner. Pass cut, strong play. What a hit that was.
Skillsy's play is so energetic early. He wants to get a hit in so his team knows that they're all ready to go.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Puck loose, denied by the defense. That move not too slick there. And it's a good pickup. Sherbrooke's in their own end and has possession. Makes that play deep. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Shot! They score! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. By number 19. Sparks carried it through the middle. And he dumps it in. And that one's out of play. Here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. The Voltigeurs control at center ice. And he picks it up. Looking to Graps. Solid work there by McDonald. Stolen at center ice. Crosses that line. Blue line control. Puck is thrown to Dillon. Terrific determination by McDonald. In their own end, making progress. Bodied off the puck. Back on his stick. Terrific poke check. Around through the corner. Took that away in his own zone. Terrific determination by Cole. Slid to Andrew. Takes that pass. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Score! The Voltigeurs control from the neutral zone. Carom pass to Young. Cut in half by McDonald. Solid neutral ice poke check. Tremendous hit. It's dumped in. Picks it up back there. Near the last minute of the first. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Phoenix cutting the ice along the boards at center. Loose puck not stick handled well there. And the pickup. Delay penalty call. Possession up for grabs. When it's touched, we'll get the call. Andrews got a minor penalty here for interference. Dillon's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next. Power play goes back to work here as the period begins. He cleared that puck out of there. To grabs. The Voltigeurs have it along the side at mid-ice. Stays along the boards. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. Brings the shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs it. What a stop.
Nice work by Dillon. Perfect wrister. Blockered away. Got his glove on that one. Couldn't retain possession. Phoenix's killed off the penalty. Back to full strength. Presses that attack. Puck controlled now by the defense. McDonald's tripped and a penalty should be coming. And now we'll get the penalty call. The Voltigeurs have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. Sherbrooke's offense may get a spark here from the power play. First crack of the night.
It's a great opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the point, get it to the net, and crowd the net for rebounds. 21
seconds. Scooped up by Cole. Passing one off now to McDonald. Offside and a stop. A little under 4 minutes play. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. He gains the zone. And now we get the stoppage of play in the penalty call. Graps got a minor here for interference. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Dillon.
You don't get too many chances like this, Doc. A 5-on-3 power play. The key is to be aggressive, get the puck to the net, make those three penalty killers move all over the place.
Moving it to Cole. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. Save. Must get it out. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Skilled play by McDonald. Sparks has got it. Can he get it out of there? Long way to go and not much time to do it. Sherbrooke's power play has ended. A long one. And one they needed but did not get. Pumped, loses it. Smart recovery by McDonald. Great save.
The Voltigeurs have been really solid defensively. Their goaltender has not had a very busy night at all. The shots have been few and far between, but he's been sharp when he's had to be.
And a save. A good cut of the pass that can keep the pressure on. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Puck needs to be first, offside. And they've won the faceoff. Phoenix leaving the defensive zone. Right to the point. A point hammer shot. He was standing in the lane and caught some of it. And a save from the outside. Great save. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Cut that pass in his own end. McDonald's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Oh, that's a... The Voltigeurs' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Save and a cover. Another face-off win. I wonder what his percentage is now. It's way up there. Right on his stick from the left wing. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I've lost track with all the hits in this period.
Hangs on for a whistle. Defensive zone win. Bangs it ahead to Dillon. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Phoenix has gotten us back even. They've killed the penalty. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Snapping a pass to Dillon. He's got that pass in the corner. To the point it comes. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Score! He's got his second. Drummondville's built a 3-0 lead. We are in the latter stages of the second period. They have a huge advantage in shots on goal. How could you think this is going to go in a different direction? Somebody over early offside. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. In that defensive zone, an important play.
Young's turnover has his coach jumping up and down, literally on the bench. So angry that his team turned the puck over in that case.
That faceoff is won. Got it in his own end. Pitching it to McDonald. Shutout positioning by Dillon. Linesman's job, and he did it. Offside. And that's a face-off win. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone.
1 minute left.
Into the last minute of the second period. Really good cut of the pass. Phoenix in their own end, lugging it along. Steals that pass at center. That one's cleared away, and that will take care of this period. Sent for an icing.
Hey,
to do that well. Two periods have been played, and so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. Knights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets a rest and these words. Have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
The Voltigeurs have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back, or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
Got it right back. Shoots! What a save!
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Good clean win on the draw. Just a backhander. Fired that pass on ahead. Shoots one. Oh, and he missed the net.
That's what I would call a grade A scoring chance, but the shot just missed the target.
Still wide with the shot. Reads the play and keeps it. And he gains the zone. Back to the point. Twist one. Got his pad on a changing shot. That one it holds. Good job on the draw. Smart recovery by Dillon. He scores! Four unanswered goals. Just over 4 minutes skated here in the third. Momentum has shifted in this game. Another goal, and the advantage is four. Wanting to generate something up the wing. And he dumps it in. And the referee is signaling a delayed penalty. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. Phoenix has been handed a major penalty. 5 minutes for hitting from behind.
This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here.
A major penalty gives you much opportunity to throw multiple goals on the board. One of the problems is power plays tend to get a little lax because they know they've got 5 minutes to play with.
A shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Throws it into empty so it can be retrieved. And that one is cleared, and so the power play guys are going to have to drop back. Phoenix got possession in their own end. Good work in clearing it out. Sparks wants possession out of his own end. Can start the attack going in the zone. He just fanned on it. Great work with the stick. Two players came to the boards. Boom.
Well, he got hit so hard, it looks like his shoulders touched each other. That one's going to leave a mark.
Cuts between the blue lines. And that pass just did not work. It goes back outside. So, again, they ready an attack. The Voltigeurs are skating it back in their own end. Attack zone possession here. Outstanding point-blank save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Over 9 minutes gone. With that goal, the lead becomes more impressive. It's up to 4. Critical win of the draw. Propelled to Young. Pitching this one to Sparks. That puck's loose. Good defense.
Oh, you
that was one. He'll get the number on.
Let's hope he doesn't get rattled from that shot.
Drummondville's game has been quick. It has been dominant. And they have been the better team by a mile here this evening. They haven't had much to fight over at all.
Whistle is blown. And a man with guilt all over his face is going to the box. Andrews getting a minor for interference. Solid win of the draw.
Time of the penalty, 10 minutes, 34 seconds.
They must retreat and start back again. The puck swiped. He lifted the stick. Terrific job. Takes it from the boards and looks on. A shot. Saved there. Take it to the slot. The shot is off.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Passes it back to the point. That shot's blocked. Tries to get it outside. Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Phoenix has done it again. They have killed off another penalty in a long list of. He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what vision out of the defensive zone. Dogged determination there by Andrews. Shoots one. What a save by Brewer. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Stays right there. Solid face-off win. Slides it to the point. He got corked on that one. That's several times tonight he's been hit. Lost possession there. That is up close and personal.
That was a major league collision.
Directing that one to McDonald. Has that one measured in his own end. Trying to go to Dillon. Shoots it on. Wonderful stop. Covers and stops play. A little under 3 minutes remaining in the period. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. A wonderful play. What a theft. Loose puck due to the play by Cole. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
That great save was all positioning.
To Graps.
Graps to score the last goal. His team's got a bucket full.
Collected by Andrew. Stood up there. The Voltigeurs are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Took it right back. Trying to fight his way to the front. Save. Shoots. Save. He banks a pass ahead. Nicely done with the interception. Into the attacking end. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes, the men with the armbands, and so we have this call to deal with and enter on our sheet.
Penalty to number 7. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
What's going on?
57
and the siren goes.
This is a proud club, Doc, and they can be proud of their performance here tonight as they skate out with a win.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.